Plans to recall Omaha Mayor Jim Suttle are brewing. Taxpayers in and outside of Omaha upset over tax increases approved by the City Council. We're hearing it on the streets, in emails, on Facebook, cries of taxation without representation. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. Higher taxes, new taxes, all under fire.
A new restaurant tax of 2.5%, a property tax increase, and a higher wheel tax for everyone. A new wheel tax for those who work in Omaha but live outside town. The mayor's final budget decisions have yet to be made, but the spending plan is under fire on several points. Big Story team coverage begins with KETV NewsWatch 7's Melissa Fry in the restaurants.
Yeah, Brandi, and customers I spoke with say they'll be cooking at home. Bad news for the restaurant owner, who tells me that sales across the board in the industry are down double digits across the board because of the recession. Now a local economist tells me with the new restaurant tax, it will leave sales tax revenue starving. Midtown Crossing's new hotspot, Ingredient. It's bustling now with choices galore, but soon customers may have no choice but to pay more for it.
They won't make as much as they want because fewer people will be going out to eat.
I won't be going out to eat as much. I'll probably bring my lunch more on my lunch break.
I don't think this tax is a substantial enough difference to really generate that sort of change in behavior.
But Ingredient owner Michael Werner says the 2.5% restaurant tax will take its toll on the industry.
We've got to figure out a way to make up that potential loss, if any, out there. So we've got to look at scheduling our cost of goods and just running a good business.
Creighton University economist Professor Ernie Goss predicts the local restaurant industry will likely take a $50 million a year hit because of the tax.
My estimates are that for every 1% percentage point increase in the taxes, that reduces spending by as much as 4%.
Meaning an average 10% loss in sales for every restaurant, according to Goss's studies.
It's just another dink in the armor that we have to contend with. So it's not a pleasant thought to have to deal with another hurdle.
A hurdle he hopes won't be too big. But then again, it all depends on the customer.
Extra 50 cents here or there really won't change things. If it's for the betterment of the city, then I think it's probably necessary.
With the extra tax, it's going to get harder and harder to afford to go out to dinner.
Economist Ernie Goss suggests that the hardest hit restaurants are going to be the ones that are lower priced and more competitive, and the ones closest to the county lines, because in the city of Omaha, with the added 2.5% tax, you'll pay 9.5% sales tax on your tab, compared with 5.5% sales tax outside of the city. Reporting live, Melissa Fry, KETV NewsWatch 7.